Hi everyone from Laundry Talk. Today we have a wonderful video for you on some snacks and treats for Valentine's Day. This is a collaboration with Mama Friendly and some other awesome YouTube moms. So check them out after you check out my video. Their links to their videos will be in the description box below. I have a little helper here, even though she will not be coming out in the video as I get you those treats and snacks. But she will be helping me out on the side. Anyway, check out my video for a great idea, not for Valentine's Day. Again, this is a collaboration with Mama Friendly. It's for treats, for sweets, a Valentine's Day collaboration. Check this out. Here I have for you guys a cute little gift you can give out or a treat you can have with your family. They are some honey jars, and these are some little honey cone sticks. They already came inside the wrap. Those were ordered, and so were the boxes and the ribbon. These are containers. Some of them I had ordered them already so I could put the honey in, and some of them I had from like a prior jar of jelly or some other jam spread. So here's another example of where you can get your jars. You can use the baby food jars. You wash them really well, disinfect them, or boil them with water, and make sure they're super clean. And you can spray paint the cap so that you can get in whatever look you want, or sort of like a gold look like the other caps of the other jars. So you take them off, take off the tape or anything that's around it, clean it out very well, take off the stickiness, and here you go. You have different sizes, whichever size you want to use. They're both very cute. I had ordered or pre-ordered these boxes, but they don't have to come in these boxes. You can make any little box that you want, or just put a ribbon or bow and decorate the jars themselves. I just chose it this way. This is so cute. It's great for a gift. I'm actually going to give them as gift to my daycare kids and for my children, so they can give out to like a grandparent or their godmoms. So this is so cute. I just thought it would be a great little treat or gift for this Valentine. These are so awesome. As you can see, I have put some stickers on some of them. That was actually from something I did prior to now, but I'm thinking of putting a sticker over it, maybe like that matches Valentine's Day. The kids are going to be so happy because I actually have like superhero stickers or like LOL doll stickers. Anything that I can put on these boxes that they like, they're going to be so happy about, and they can give it to their parents or they can have it themselves. The kids at my daycare and my own kids, they like soda crackers with honey, so this is something that's going to be great. They could also have it at home since they already like it here. And these are the Mott's applesauce. They have strawberry in them. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to try them today with the kids. They're going to love them, absolutely love them. So I'm going to make their cute little Valentine tray today, just because, you know, I'm having the video for you guys. This next snack or treat reminds me of a super, super dear friend and someone that worked with us for some years. We love you so much, and you know, we will always remember you, Miss Barbara. If you know us, or you know my daycare, you know of her. But I just wanted to share that little thing with you. I'm so happy to show you this next little like craft that I do with the kids, and also is a nice little treat. You could either give them out, or it would be a great thing if you have children that are doing in-person schooling. They could take it to their school and give it out for Valentine's Day, if it's permitted, of course, or allowed in, you know, in their school as a food treat. So here I have a Ziploc bag. I'm using a sandwich size. I'm putting some goldfish. I'm filling up the bag about 50%, and I'm going to make sure that I take out as much of the air that I can before I zip it. I'm going to use a cloth spin that I'm showing you here, and I'm going to use a marker and one of these pipe cleaners. You can use any color. Now, because it's Valentine, I'm going to use a red or a pink one. And again, I make sure to take out the air, and then, as I'm going to show you in a moment, I am going to basically from the outside of the bag kind of hold it right through the middle so that I have about the same amount of goldfish on one side that I have on the other. And then I'm going to take the the pipe cleaner, fold it in half, and curl the top sides, sort of like looking like antennas. And then I'm going to take the cloth bin and I'm going to put it right through the middle together with the pipe cleaner. You're gonna see that right now. It sounds more complicated when I'm saying it than when you're actually doing it, as you can see. It definitely does not take a long time. It's just that, as I mentioned a moment ago, you have to take out as much of the air as you can. And I actually didn't take out as much air as I needed to. So it took a little longer, but basically nothing at all. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again in my next video. And don't forget to check out the other YouTube ladies from this collaboration on a playlist down below. Have a wonderful day and don't forget to smile. Happy Valentine's.